Ich bleib bei der rechten Tür. Hey.
Okay, I'm going to stop you there. Now, tell me about your experience with this new version. Would you say that the game benefited from allowing you more choices? Feel free to be honest. I'm looking for some real critical feedback here.
Wir nehmen Nummer 2.
Oh well, now this is useful. You didn't like it, but you didn't totally hate it either. You enjoyed it, perhaps is the correct term. It didn't cause you excruciating pain. Big steps we've made here today, Stanley. Here, based on the data from your previous playthrough, I've compiled a new version. And to be perfectly candid, I think I've knocked it out of the park with this one.
Okay.
Let's take a look.
Und again. Wir gehen weiterhin rechts.
Now, would you say that competitive leaderboard helped you feel motivated to keep walking through doors? Again, honest answers, please. Hey, I nearly forgot. I've got a prototype of a new game I've been working on, and now would be a lovely opportunity to give it some playtesting. You wouldn't mind taking a look at it, would you? Perfect. Let me boot it up.
Wir sind gespannt.
In this game, the baby crawls left towards danger. You click the button to move him back to the right, and if he reaches the fire, you fail. It's a very meaningful game. All about the desperation and tedium of endlessly confronting the demands of family life. I think the art world will really take notice. But of course, the message of the game only becomes clear once you've been playing it for about 4 hours. So why don't you give it 4 hours of play to make sure it's effective? Be sure to keep notes on your experience.
So. Es tut mir leid, Kleiner.
You heartless bastard. Did you do it because you hate babies or purely to spite me? Because if it's the latter, well, I don't know what to do. I'm completely out of ideas. I can't think of a single thing that might improve the experience for me. I'm not even going to try. I'm out. I'm out. I'm done. It's over. Thank you for playing. Your input was extremely valuable. Oh, hey, since my game was so awful, why don't we play someone else's game? Just to ease the pain. Let's see. What do we have here? Yes. This seems like it'll work. Let's give it a shot.
Wir sind gespannt. Oh, you!
Well, Stanley, is this any better? At last, the one thing you've always desired. A game I had absolutely nothing to do with. But is it enough? Tell me that, Stanley. Will it ever be enough? Well, I'll say this. I'm done making things for you. From now on, I will only create to fulfill a greater artistic purpose. Watch this, Stanley. I'm going to build a house.
Will ich auch. Los, lass mich bauen.
This will go here. No, here. And then...
Wenn ich doch nur springen könnte.
Let's see, what does it need? Yes, of course. And just to finish it all off... Yes, it's complete. I made this, Stanley. Look at it. Gaze upon my work of art and feel ashamed at your own inadequacy. Ah, but you've only seen it from the outside. You've only gotten half the experience. Please, step inside and make yourself comfortable.
Ich bin gespannt.
Isn't it grand? Isn't it perfect? It could only be better if... Wait, that's it. We must rebuild it out of diamond. Diamond everything. Yes, yes, yes. Come along, Stanley. We have to go mining.
Ja, endlich. Ach ja. So, it's mining. Das heißt, wir müssen da runter. Yeah.
Oh my, it looks like it's going to get a bit dark. Have you brought a light?
Okay, das ist schon mal gut zu wissen, dass ich hier drunter kann. Es wird jetzt immer dunkler, aber ich habe kein Licht.
Oh, no, 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 no. This is far more open-ended than I had in mind. I'm looking for something more narrow and linear. Something that makes you feel utterly irrelevant. This won't do at all, 1 out of 5. Even the diamonds couldn't save this one. Okay, new game.
Nö. Sollte ich eigentlich gerade einen Diamanten finden, jetzt sowas. Jetzt brauchst du wieder so lang zum Laden. Nein. Ah, okay, okay. Es kommt, es kommt, es kommt. So. Auf jetzt.
Yes, I don't even know what this game is, but I love it. You, trapped in a glass box with no way out, listening to me talk. Oh, it's inspired. I couldn't have done it any better myself. What is this game even supposed to be? I can't figure it out. Okay, now I'm curious. Let's go find out what the hell this is.
Ich jetzt noch die Waffe bekomme, die Waffe dann. Hallo? This is a triumph. Oh, Entschuldigung, das habe ich nicht gesehen. Ich dachte, das wäre auch noch zu. Tip, 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 tip. So, ich brauche nur so eine Waffe.
Oh, it's a puzzle. Critical thinking, Stanley. Your forte.
Ich habe irgendwie das Gefühl, dass er mich verarscht so langsam, weil ich seine Anweisungen nicht so befolge. Mal gucken.
No, actually, you know what? I think that's plenty. I really don't care much to see you stumble through any more of these games. And I highly doubt you're any wiser for the experience. Which is why, rather than continue to waste my time, I'm just going to leave you here. You can pretend.
Oh, oh. Ups. Tja. Wo bin ich jetzt wieder? Ah, okay. Jetzt lässt er mich alleine. Sehr gut. Hält er endlich mal die Schnauze und wir. Habt ihr das auch gesehen? Sah das einfach nur aus wie ein weiterer Raum. Na gut, okay. Bisschen dunkel, aber wird alles schon gehen. So, hier geht's mal lang. Wir gehen aber mal. Jetzt kommt gleich der Slender oder was? Mit hoher Wahrscheinlichkeit werde ich sowas von erschrickt. Oder bitte nicht. Sonst kotze ich hier alles voll. Oh, oh, oh. Ich ahne fürchterliches. Was ist mir jetzt hier? Nothing to deal with. Wenn ich doch nur springen könnte. Okay, hier war nix. Hier auch nicht. Was ist. Hallo?
I wonder what he found. If what he wanted was to be the leading man in his own story, well, perhaps he's gotten it. Down in wherever he is right now. I wonder if he's happy with his choice. And if he's learned the heavy cost that comes with it. He'll understand soon what I was trying to tell him. He needs me. Someone who will wrap everything up at the end, to make sense out of the chaos and the fear and the confusion. That's who I am. That is what I mean to this world. Oh, yes. Yes, I'll be back. There's no other way. Once this ends, after it all comes to a close, then I'll be back. The end will be here soon. Very soon. I can wait.
Kann er das?
All of his co-workers were gone.
Er gibt nicht auf.
Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Ihr wisst es ganz genau. Ihr wisst es sowas von. Oh, das ist ein anderer Raum.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left. This was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it.
Keine Chance. Nein, 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 nein.
The lounge was grand, majestic, perhaps too majestic.
Yeah.
Like a combination of a much smaller version and a much larger version of this exact room. But eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left. Stanley was so bad at following directions, it's incredible he wasn't 5 years ago.
So.
Look, Stanley, I think perhaps we've gotten off on the wrong foot here. I'm not sure.
Später springe ich auch mal hier runter.
I realize that investing your trust in someone else can be difficult.
But the fact is that the story has been about nothing but you all this time. Aber ich wollte jetzt mal nicht ins Zimmer gehen, wo die Dame auf uns wartet oder die Puppe. Das ist jetzt meine Entscheidung. Mal gucken, was wir da machen können. Und wenn wir alle unmöglichen Dinge versucht haben, werden wir vielleicht auch doch nochmal unserem Sprecher folgen.
To let her back into your life. She's been waiting. That's her, Stanley. You need to be the one to...
Nein.
Oh, Stanley, is that you? Hold on, sweetie. Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm just pulling the bread out of the oven. All right. Okay, there we go. All right now, okay. I want you to come in and tell me all about
your damn boy.
Gotcha.
Wusste ich doch.
Oh, come on. Did you actually think you had a loving wife who'd want to commit their life to you? I'm trying to make a point here, Stanley. I'm trying to get you to see something. Come inside. Let me show you what's really going on here.
Will ich aber nicht.
Sorry, but you're in my story now.
Nein. Nein, 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 nein. Okay, es geht wohl wirklich nicht anders. Schade, na gut. Na?
This is a very sad story about the death of a man named Stanley.
Oh.
Stanley is quite a boring fellow. He has a job that demands nothing of him, and every button that he pushes is a reminder of the inconsequential nature of his existence.
Okay, ich kann auch wirklich nichts anderes machen. Das war jetzt die Frage.
Look at him there, pushing buttons, doing exactly what he's told to do.
Nein.
Now he's pushing a button.
Ich
now he's eating lunch.
Now
he's going home. Now he's coming back to work. One might even feel sorry for him, except that he's chosen this life. But in his mind, in his mind he can go on fantastic adventures. From behind his desk, Stanley dreamed of wild expeditions into the unknown, fantastic discoveries of new lands. It was wonderful. And each day that he returned to work was a reminder that none of it would ever happen to him. And so he began to fantasize about his own job. First, he imagined that one day while at work, he stepped up from his desk to realize that all of his co-workers, his boss, everyone in the building had suddenly vanished off the face of the earth.
Yep.
The thought excited him terribly.
Yep.
So, he went further. He imagined that he came to two open doors and that he could go through either. Choice. It barely even mattered what lay behind the door. The mere thought that his decisions would mean something was almost too wonderful to behold.
Das macht mich alles so wütend. Ah, nee, das war ja die Null.
As he wandered through this fantasy world, He began to fill it with many possible paths and destinations. Down one path lay an enormous round room with monitors and mind controls. And down another was a yellow line that weaved in many directions. And down another was a game with a baby. And he called it the Stanley Parable. It was such a wonderful fantasy, and so in his head, he relived it again, and then again, and again, over and over, wishing beyond hope that it would never end, that he might always feel this free.
Okay.
Surely there's an answer down some new path, mustn't there be? Perhaps if he played just one more time. But there is no answer. How could there possibly be? In reality, all he's doing is pushing the same buttons he always has. Nothing has changed. The longer he spends here, the more invested he gets. The more he forgets which life is the real one.
Yeah, yeah. Los. M-M-M.
And I'm trying to tell him this. That in this world, he can never be anything but an observer. That as long as he remains here, he's slowly killing himself. But he won't listen to me. He won't stop. Here, watch this. Stanley, the next time the screen asks you to push a button, do not do it.
Und was ist? Stoß doch nicht. Wie lange soll ich da jetzt warten? Hallo, hallo, hallo. Ich glaube dir jetzt. Wobei ich die rote Tür endlich nehmen möchte. Es tut mir leid, Leute. Ich werde L nehmen.
You see? Can he just not hear me? How can I tell him in a way that he'll understand that every second he remains here, he's electing to kill himself? How can I get him to see what I see? How can I make him look at himself? I suppose I can't. Not in the way I want him to. But I don't make the rules. I simply play to my intended purpose, the same as Stanley. We're not so different, I suppose. I'll try once more to convey all this to him. I'm compelled to. I must. Perhaps, well, maybe this time he'll see. Maybe this time.
Vielleicht, vielleicht auch nicht.
I tried again, and Stanley pushed a button. And I tried again, and Stanley pushed a button. And I
Schauen wir mal. Schauen wir mal rein, was jetzt als nächstes passiert. Na komm. Irgendwann muss doch der Erzähler langsam wütend auf mich werden. Aber ich habe noch.
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Warum gibt's eigentlich die Wahl Nummer 3 nicht mehr?
When Stanley came to a set of two open, this was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well.
Ich weiß.
Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it.
Ja, so.
And here it was, the lounge. But eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left. Stanley was so bad at following directions, it's incredible he wasn't 5 years ago.
Look,
Stanley, I think perhaps we've gotten off on the wrong
foot.
I'm not your enemy, really, I'm not. I realize that investing your trust in someone else can be difficult, but the fact is... What? Really? I was in the middle of something. Do you have zero consideration for others? Are you that convinced that I want something bad to happen to you?
Yeah.
Why? I don't know how to convince you of this, but I really do want to help you, to show you something beautiful. Look, let me prove it. Let me prove that I'm on your side. Give me a chance. Now listen carefully, this is important. Stanley walked through the red door. Aha, perhaps you misunderstood. Stanley walked through the red door. I still don't think we're communicating properly. Stanley walked through the red door.
Okay.
Oh, thank God you are willing to listen to me. Do you see that I really have wanted you to be happy all this time? The problem is all these choices. The two of us always trying to get somewhere that isn't here. Running and running and running, just the way you're doing right now. Don't you see that it's killing us, Stanley? I just I wanted to stop. We would both be so much happier if we just stopped.
Okay.
And I think, well, I think I have a solution. Here, let me show you.
Okay.
Du mörderst dein Kind umgebracht! Ja, so schaut's aus. 4 Stunden wollte ich das Ganze nicht aushalten, dauernd das kleine Balk von den Flammen zu retten. Tja, so ist es nun mal. Wir sind nun doch endlich mal durch die Red-Door gegangen, haben es auf die Spitze getrieben, aber er ist immer noch relativ gutmütig, auch wenn die Bewertung von unserer Seite nicht gut war. Egal, ich hoffe, ihr hattet Spaß und werdet weiterhin viel Spaß haben mit Fuchos Let's Plays. Macht's gut! Zack rein, zack aus, keiner fragt auf dieses Gefühl.